Kate has performed across the world, including singing with the Rolling Stones, Pentatonix, David Crosby, and touring across 11 countries. She also serves as an associate conductor of National Children's Chorus and is a staff member of the A Cappella Academy. All right, without further ado, our first performance tonight is from the 5th grade choir.
My wonderful, wonderful accompanist, Fumie Kwa, before we start, because I will forget we start, and I want to acknowledge her. I can't do my job without her. And now we will have the introduction for the song.
Hello, everyone. My name is Brooklyn Marcus, and I'm a 5th grader at Pennycamp Elementary. The song we will be performing is How Can I Keep From Singing, a gospel-style song written by an American hymn author named Robert Lowry, with music by Greg Gilpin. What I enjoy about this song is how it creates such a beautiful melody and also sounds brighter and very joyful compared to other music. So we will be clapping along to the beat for some sections of the song. In this song, there will be 3 soloists. The first solo will be performed by Delilah Weber from Pennycamp. And the second solo will be performed by Peyton Cohen from Grandview. And the third solo will be performed by Scarlett Schummer from Robinson. Thank you for listening and enjoy the performance.
Thank you.
everyone. My name is Willa Katz. I am in fourth grade and go to Pacific Elementary School. The song we'll be singing is Little Birch Tree by Sue Bolin. This is a Russian folk song celebrating the birch tree, which is the national tree of Russia. Listen for the meter change in the middle of the piece. We are accompanied by a special cellist from MBMS for this song, Ethan Cole. Thank you and enjoy.
Thank you.
amazing. I have some thank yous to give out while we are waiting for MBMS to take the stage. First of all, thank you to the choir families, every choir family who supports the program with your donations, time, and efforts. Our fantastic student instrumentalist, Ethan Sang, from MBMS on the cello. Miles Androva and Abigail Ostrich from Costa on percussion. Charlotte King and Juliet Iggy M from MBMS on flutes. Thank you to the MBUSD music faculty. Thank you, Carrie Jernal, Michael Aldape, and the theater tech students running the house tonight. Thank you. Thank you to the site administration here at MiraCosta, MBMS, and at the elementary schools. Thank you to all of the district personnel. Thank you to Dr. Bose, who I know is here tonight. Thank you, Dr. Bose, our superintendent. Thank you to the Board of Trustees for their commitment to exceptional music education at all school levels in the district. Thank you to MBEF, our Manhattan Beach Education Foundation, for funding the programs. MBX, and Rachel O and Eric Chu, our mentorship program coordinators. Rachel and Eric coordinate lessons between high school and middle and elementary students every week. And now for the MBMS choir.
Diego, and we are the co-presidents of Ocean Wave Chorale, one of our MBMS choirs.
We're going to be singing The Other Side, which was a commissioned composition written specifically for our program.
We can't wait to sing this piece at Disneyland next month,
which is always one of our favorite choir events. Enjoy The Other Side.
Our MBMS choir alumni song, so you might see some people in green dresses and Costa attire. They are alumni from last year's MBMS, and so we always welcome them to sing The Other Side with us, which is why it's extra special. Enjoy.
Thank you. My name is Kate. I am president of the MiraCosta Choirs. Our first high school piece is Locusiste, written by Austrian composer Anton Bruckner. Next week, the MiraCosta Choirs will be performing this piece in Prague, Vienna, and Salzburg, and we can't wait. Our choirs aim to tour every year, and the best part is that anyone in any grade level or ensemble is invited to join the tour. We hope you enjoy.
Hello, my name is William Kiley, and I am a member of Vocal Ensemble as well as Muscle Acapella Group, our lower voice acapella group here at COSTA. Now, this next song is a version of James Taylor's favorite, How Sweet It Is to Be Loved by You. This is an extra special arrangement because it was commissioned and written specifically for the 2022-2023 MiraCosta Choirs. It features six vocal parts, and the tenors are featured on the classic melody.
Oh,
Elementary. In 1988, Our Next Song was the first a cappella song to reach number one on the Billboard Hot 100 chart, where it held that position for 2 weeks. This is a song that can put anyone in a good mood. I hope you enjoy Don't Worry, Be Happy by Bobby McFerrin.
This song features two of our amazing MBMS musicians, Iggy and Charlotte.
Thank you. Hello. Thank you so much for coming. Let's give them one more round of applause. Thank you, Ms. Brooklore. Thank you, Mrs. Clark. And we will be letting them go one group at a time. You may meet your students in the lobby or in here if they come find you. Thank you.